This year, I won't be able to go back home for Thanksgiving, unfortunately, but I'm especially thankful for my second home here in Knoxville, and of course, for all my friends and coworkers who I will be able to celebrate the holiday with.